2016, we had been a band for 10 months, played a bunch of shows in and around Bangkok, and self-booked a four-week-long tour through Europe. We organized a car, borrowed gear, booked flights, and we were ready to go when we learned that our bassist didn't take care of his visa in time and wouldn't be able to come. We left Bangkok not knowing what was going to happen and if it was possible to find a bassist in that short time. Luckily, we found Mark in Germany and had 1 week to get ready.
Bass player, he didn't get a European visa, so we're really happy that Mark is going to play the next 28-30 something days with us.
Flachsstraße, das ist ja auch eine geile Straße. Es kostet alles auf den Kopf und ich weiß, dass sie bleibt. With Snark a few years back, and they are still very good friends, so we were excited to play three shows with them in the beginning of the tour. We took the chance to come up with a joint performance on two of these days, since we covered their song on our first EP anyways.
Ich weiß nicht! come fucking Poland.
Let's go.
What do you expect from the next 3 weeks?
I think it's gonna get better and better. We're gonna go better places. And I hope people like our music. I don't know what to expect, really. A lot of fun.
Good music. Some nice landscapes.
Yeah, the landscape here is pretty fucking boring.
Avocado.
Tour Eiffel,
yeah, it is.
Alright, let's get there.
Bon appétit.
Nick la police.
What are we doing?
Giving all my money to this fucking machine.
Because we're parked right here.
Yes.
Okay, so let's go to the Eiffel Tower.
Yeah,
Oh my god!
On the way to Acapulco.
Because we need hummus every day. Elementary food.
We're about to get checked. This guy is so pissed off right now.
So we just got fully checked at the Croatian border.
Bosnia!
Bosnia, Herzegovina.
Ivan's back with our passports.
Yay, green card. Yeah, green card.
Let's go. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for inviting us. We're super happy to be here. Thank you so much for whoever cooked the food. It was super delicious. Today is 7th Antifa Fest in Mostar. We're very happy to be here. It's a very good cause, like to meet and talk about fascism and to think about strategies against fascism. But with that being said, when you talk about fascism, then we have to talk about racism. And that's not a problem of just fascists and Nazis and racists, but that's in the middle of society. And that starts somewhere here too. We have to like reflect ourselves and try to be better people every day. That's the most effective way against fascism. And the whole set we are going to play is about my struggle of being a better person. And we came super far to play here. So if you want to come closer and dance with us, that would mean the world. We flew like 10,000 kilometers and then we drove 7,000 kilometers in a car. So dance with us, please.
problem.
And we paid him 20km.
Yeah, we paid 40km for 2 days.
2 days? Hey, what's your money? Careful, puppy. Hello, my money. Sorry to you.
That guy. Everyone on stage understands me. We've been on tour for 32 days now. It's been a long time, it's been a month, it was a good month. And I want to say especially thank you today to Dylan and Mark for playing with me for their time. Thank you. Yeah.